Samson Switchblade. The Samson Switchblade is set to become the world's first flying sports car, as it can transform into a plane in just under 3 minutes. Equipped with a powerful engine, the flying machine has a top speed of 200 miles per hour and can reach an altitude of up to 13,000 feet. It has a sleek aerodynamic design that makes it stand out from the crowd, making it perfect for adrenaline junkies who are looking for an extraordinary experience. With the Samson Switchblade, traffic jams are a thing of the past. You can now skip the rush hour on the ground and take to the skies. It's like having a private jet and a Lamborghini combined, but with a lot more swagger. Concept Integrity. The UMILES Next Concept Integrity is the latest addition in the growing lineup of eVTOL aircraft. Designed for urban air mobility, it has a range of up to 62 miles and can travel at speeds of up to 75 miles per hour. The flying machine is equipped with multiple redundancies, including a triple redundant fly-by-wire system, making it highly reliable and safe. The UMILES Next Concept Integrity is a promising step towards the future of air transportation, providing a sustainable and efficient solution for urban mobility. With its advanced technology and cutting-edge design, it's sure to turn heads and raise the bar for upcoming eVTOLs in the near future. ARC C600. ARC Aerosystems has unveiled the production model of its C600 eVTOL aircraft, designed for urban air mobility. It has a range of up to 75 miles and can travel at speeds of up to 150 miles per hour. The flying machine features a sleek design with retractable landing gear and foldable rotors that make it easier to store and transport. Plus, it comes equipped with advanced safety features and redundant systems, making it a reliable and safe option for urban transportation. With its high speed and range, the C600 is poised to revolutionize the way we move around cities, providing a fast and efficient alternative to traditional modes of transportation. Pegasus E. Pegasus Universal Aerospace has unveiled its Pegasus E flying car at the Avalon Air Show 2023 in Australia. The Pegasus E is a hybrid electric vertical takeoff and landing eVTOL vehicle that can fly at speeds of up to 250 miles per hour for 500 miles. It's designed for both personal and commercial use, including air taxi service, search and rescue operations, and emergency medical transportation. The vehicle's body is made of lightweight materials, including composites and carbon fiber, to reduce weight and improve efficiency. And the Pegasus E uses a hybrid powertrain that includes electric motors and a range-extending internal combustion engine, which can also serve as a backup power source. The company is also in the process of developing a police flying car to be used for law enforcement and emergency response applications, with plans to begin flight testing the prototype in 2024, with commercial production starting in 2026. EHang 216. The EHang 216 is an autonomous eVTOL aircraft that has the potential to revolutionize transportation. With 16 electric motors, it can carry up to 2 passengers for up to 35 kilometers at a maximum speed of 130 kilometers an hour. This flying machine is equipped with advanced safety systems, such as a redundant flight control system and an emergency parachute, and has already undergone successful test flights in various countries, including China, Austria, and the United States. It's expected to have a wide range of uses, such as aerial tourism, emergency medical services, and cargo transportation. With its sleek design and advanced features, the EHang is a remarkable vehicle that is sure to capture the attention of aviation enthusiasts and transportation experts alike. Malloy Hoverbike. Malloy Aeronautics has developed a hoverbike, a futuristic personal flying vehicle that combines the ability of a motorcycle with the freedom of a helicopter. The hoverbike uses 4 rotors to lift off the ground and can fly at speeds of up to 60 miles per hour at a maximum altitude of 16 feet. With its unique design and impressive performance, this personal flying machine has the potential to revolutionize transportation in urban areas, allowing for faster and more flexible movement through congested city streets. The Hoverbike has already completed successful test flights and is poised to become one of the most exciting developments in the field of personal aviation. Xpeng AeroHT. The Xpeng HT Aero is a flying car developed by the Chinese automaker Xpeng. The vehicle is designed to operate both on the ground and in the air, with retractable wings and tail that allow it to take off and land vertically. It features four electric motors and can travel up to 35 kilometers in the air at a top speed of 130 kilometers an hour. The Xpeng HT Aero also has an impressive ground clearance of up to 160 millimeters, making it suitable for off-road driving. The vehicle has undergone successful test flights and is expected to enter production in the near future. It's envisioned as a vehicle for personal transportation, emergency medical services, and logistics. Ryse Recon. Ryse Aero Technologies Recon is a personal eVTOL aircraft that can operate both on land and water. The aircraft has a top speed of 90 miles per hour and a range of up to 75 miles on a single charge. It's equipped with autonomous flight technology and advanced safety features, such as an airframe parachute system. Its ability to operate on water and land makes it an attractive option for exploration and personal transportation. Ryse Aero Technologies is conducting test flights to ensure the safety and reliability of the aircraft and plans to enter production in 2024. Regent Seaglider. Regent, a US-based startup, has launched an electric Seaglider that provides eco-friendly water transportation. The Seaglider has a futuristic design and can travel at high speeds on the surface of the water before taking off and gliding through the air above. It has a range of up to 180 nautical miles and can carry up to 7 passengers. The Seaglider is powered by electric motors, making it environmentally friendly and almost silent in operation. Regent plans to deploy its electric Seaglider for urban air mobility, intercity travel, and transportation to remote island destinations. The Regent electric Seaglider has the potential to transform the way we perceive water transportation, possibly offering a sustainable alternative to conventional boats and yachts. If you found this video informative and interesting, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more content like this. Thanks for watching.